Hey, I'm Wilson Bethel. You're here at the Holly Shorts Short Film Festival, your shortcut to Hollywood.
So we are in a confessional right now.
How is it going?
Why you are here at Holly Shorts?
I'm here at Holly Shorts because a film that I did called Inside the Box was playing tonight. It's pretty exciting to see it up on a big screen. And I'm also here for free booze and to meet incredible, amazing people such as yourself and all these other lovely people. One of the beautiful things about, I guess, just by virtue of having been around this godforsaken place long enough, you know, you meet some good people and your paths kind of intersect and cross and recross in all kinds of good and interesting ways. And through a buddy of mine who I work with on the TV show I do, I met all these guys. We bachelor partied it up together. We won't even go into that.
What would a young actor looking to kind of work in film and get their stuff out there, what would be the best advice you'd give to them?
Be patient. It takes a long time, and it takes a lot of, you gotta take a lot of lumps, but if you keep working at it, if your heart's in it, and if you persevere, you know, it's a good thing. Persevere. That's fucking after school special material right there, friends.
And submit your material to HollyShorts.
Absolutely, without a doubt.